And welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Mukesh Mishra with us from Zenshine. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
Can you, sir, let us know about Zenshine, like how it came into the solar industry and what are your target plans and anything new technology that you have come up this year?
Yeah, sure. So Zenshine Solar is a Zenshine Group company and they have started 30 years back. So before entering in solar, they were into the light arresting business and light manufacturing business. And just 7 years back, they entered in solar. And just 5 years back, they registered in a NEEC, which is kind of a NASDAQ for China company. And in India market, we have started selling the modules like 5 years back. And in 2013 and 2014, we were the number one supplier for India market. And as of now, we have crossed plus 3 gigawatt supplies.
How many modules like you have supplied in India till now?
Yeah, so till now we have crossed plus 3 gigawatt supplies, and we are focusing to ground mount IPP, and from last year we have also started focusing to rooftop customers. So our major reasons are north, south, and west. So, and we have bunch of products for India market, especially because India market is a special or very mainly market for Zenshine Solar. And we have polycrystalline modules, the watt peak range is around 330, 335. And also we have second product in poly, which is double glass. And it is a unique kind of product. We have 30 years warranty also for those kind of product. And the watt peak which we are offering is 340, 345. Then the third product for India market, which we have, is mono perc half cut cell. With 9 bus bar, and the watt peak range which we have is till 450 watt peak, and the new one which we are going to launch, already BIS registered, from next month we are going to supply for India market from 515 watt peak to 550 watt peak, and the efficiency is close to 22%, which is good for the rooftop segment as well as the ground mount. Yeah.
Talk about the distribution plan for this particular product. So how is it, like in which all states you are covering, or any export plans or as well, like for the international markets as well?
So for India market, if you talk about the distribution, so as of now we are 2%. We have a fully fledged team for India market, and we also have 1% for post sale for service and support. So the good thing is for Zenshine, like within 24 hours, we give the quotations to our customers. And for the distribution market, we are in discussion with few of the distribution company who are having a good cap for all the regions. And we would like to authorize them as a, one single channel partner for Zenshine. They can keep the stocks and they can sell into the Indian market, especially for the rooftop, smaller residential segment. So this is our plan. And right now we are going to ramp up our manufacturing till 10 gigawatt, which is already announced. As of now, we have 6.4 gigawatt. Maybe end of this year or next Q2 next year, we will be having 10 plus gigawatt. Yes.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.